It's past 1 o'clock, it's 1:14. There's one of the bathrooms on the fourth floor, third floor in Giffers. So it's been out of order for the last 4 weeks. This is the conditions. 4 weeks. Over 50 men on this floor. They're supposed to come clean more toilet paper, clean the stalls. This one is out of order as well. As you can see, and this is the conditions. We're left with this. It doesn't even work. You can't even lock the door properly. It doesn't work. Burnt out. This is daytime. We've told them, still no signs. There used to be a sign-up sheet that's no longer there. Look at the condition of the mirrors. And the tile are falling off. And this is where we have to
regulate.
So, there you go. The alarms don't work. People smoke in restrooms. So, these are the conditions. Two toilet stalls are reported, and there are over 50 men on this floor.